morning, guys.
I was wide awake at 5 a.m. I didn't realize that the sun shines right into this window. Even though the blinds were kind of drawn, it was super bright in here, so. Threw a sweater over my head and went back to sleep. It's sunny. I still haven't figured out really what I'm gonna do, where to go, but it's just one of those days because like my face is super angry again. I think it's the dairy, the stress, so I gotta watch what I'm eating. And yeah. I think it's also a combination of like I haven't been to the gym, like I'm really, really out of my routine right now, which I think is kind of like throwing me off a little bit mentally and physically, but well, what can you do? I think before I go, I'm gonna try out my laundry bag and like do some laundry. So yeah, we'll see how this goes. Pretty excited. I have enough Tide single packets to do like 6 loads of laundry while I'm here, so yeah, I'll just do some of the essentials today. Let them hang up somewhere in the bathroom to dry. The person who comes in to clean my room is gonna be like, okay. But yeah, so I'm gonna try doing that. Maybe I'll figure out which way I kind of want to head into town, walk around, take some pictures, might pop into a museum or two, and yeah, that'll probably be the day. Definitely not wearing makeup today. I gotta drink more water. It's like the one thing that's really killing my vibe right now is my face is dry, it's angry. It'll bounce back. It always does. Started raining. I went to Boots and immediately regret it because I've been walking around with this really heavy bag, but I found insoles, so hopefully when we get back to the room I can put them in my put them in my Tims. And yeah, it's like it rained when I first left the hotel and then it got really sunny and I thought I was gonna have to put my sunglasses on, but this place is super cute. And yeah, I'm gonna put my hood up and keep walking around.
A simple thing.
some insoles, so I'm gonna throw those in my Tim's right now and see if they work. I hope they're the right size because I have no idea what size. Oh yeah. Yeah, that looks fine. I don't know what my size equates to in the UK. I'm a women's like 9.5. So, made myself a cup of tea. I'm probably gonna watch some more Great British Bake Off and just work on some videos, work on some photos. It's a little chilly outside, but I might go back out later at night and get some like night shots if it's not too cold. As much as I understand that the Brits love their tea, they love their tea time, it really bugs me that anytime I want to get a tea, it's served to you to eat in or drink in the cafe as like a pot. You get like a brewed pot and you have to pretty much drink it in the cafe. And I'm like, I want something to walk around and warm my hands with, but no, it does not work like that. So I'm back in the room, warm up, drink my tea, which they also apparently don't really believe in herbal tea, which is gonna suck for my face because my face is all dry and black tea dries your skin out. So gotta make do with what I'm handed. But yeah, I picked up some melon, some cucumber sticks, carrot sticks to have as a snack today. I picked up some almonds and cashews because I really, really, really need to focus more on just like munchies and not constantly eating out and constantly spending a lot of money on just single meals, because that's what's gonna kill me. So yeah, just gonna get comfy here again and, you know, do my thing for a little bit. I did pick up fudge. The Shambles, which is like that cute street that's like medieval street, and it has like, I went to a Harry Potter shop. Worst idea ever. They're packed. But yeah, there was like a nerd store. It was amazing. And there was this fudge place, but unfortunately I have yet to find any saltwater taffy. Don't even know if that's a thing here, but I hope it is. I got like just little single ones. Vanilla, a peanut butter, a strawberry champagne, and I think I got the honeycomb one just because I'm curious what honeycomb really is. I'm watching the Great British Bake Off. Obviously they use honeycomb and some things, but I really don't have a clue. So back to me just hanging out and doing what I'm doing. Oh yes, my unstraightened hair. It's beautiful. I just popped out to the shop because I got a wrap. I have some carrots. Picked up box of tea so that I can make my own and bring it with me, because I'm pretty sure most hotels have a kettle in the room. Like I said, tea is a thing, but I figured just get my own. I wish I had a travel mug or something, because then I would be able to bring the tea with me, but I don't. That's okay. Yeah, I finally figured out how to turn the shower on. So to finish drying my hair, I'm gonna have to straighten it. And then it's still very windy and a little chilly outside, so probably just gonna get myself situated, pack my suitcase again, figure out what time the closest train is after I check out in the morning, and make my way down to London. I have a feeling, I think it's another 2-hour train ride. But yeah. So exciting. Gonna be down in London for 5 nights. And if I remember correctly, Sunday nights there's like live music at this bar or something that I have to go find, because I would love to see that. So lots of stuff for tomorrow. Also, the next hotel has a gym. I don't know if I said that already. The next hotel has a gym, and I didn't really bring workout clothes because I assumed I would not be going to the gym. But I think I just kind of need to like go for a little bit of a run, maybe lift some weights, just get that like runner's high, the workout high, getting me going a little bit. So also, because I'm eating out constantly and just kind of like not feeling the best about my body right now, so I would love that, like, kind of halfway through my trip-ish, you know, like, get a good, like, workout in every day, boost my morale again. I think my last hotel has a gym, so I'll work out there and then get myself back in my routine for when I come home. And yeah, feeling really good, so that's a plus. But I think it's too cold for me to go out and do, like, any night photography, so I'll have to see what London's like. I think it's a little bit warmer. I think it said 15 degrees. Fingers crossed it stays that way. And yeah, so just gonna hang out here, continue watching the Great British Bake Off. I am in the process of downloading another set of videos from the cloud so I can do another video. I have two ready to go, upload anytime I get good internet. And yeah, so I think that's what I'm gonna do for the rest of the night, guys. Not a whole lot from York. I don't know, I might just combine this video with tomorrow's, depending what happens. But yeah, probably just FaceTime Dave because he's not at work, and I've been talking to my mom about how I've been watching the Great British Bake Off and how I just want to bake everything. So if you follow me on Instagram, if you don't, follow me. All my links are in the description, but if you do, when I get home, you might see some baking, which is gonna be fun and interesting. I told my mom I want to bake bread. So we'll see how that goes. I really want to try making meringues, and Dave loves them, so I think that might be the next thing I make. And yeah, pretty much just like doing my thing. I don't know if I told you guys, I didn't really have plans for York. The plan was to stop in York. Today I was supposed to be at a Man City game, but the Man City game got moved to Monday. So I didn't actually have plans of stuff to do here, which is okay. It was kind of just like a walk around the city and poke my head into random shops kind of day, which is totally cool. You know, I have a feeling that there's going to be a lot of those, like, I need a me day, I need a not a whole lot happening kind of days. So yeah, but that is going to be it for me, I guess, because like I said, just going to straighten my hair, eat my dinner, make some more tea, watch Netflix. So interesting. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying these when they go up. I'm like 5-6 videos behind. Like, it stresses me out because my phone almost stopped working on me today, and I thought it was going to be because I still have so many videos on my phone. I really just want to get it all on my computer so I can just delete them from my phone. But I will see you guys tomorrow, and we're on our way to London. Bye, guys. Don't forget to subscribe if you like what you see, and all my social media is down below. Bye.